your big day has arrived for you to marry your man. So a few tips of happy marriage I'll pass on if I can. Never end the day on a bad word being said. You hold each other tight so there's no tears to be shed. Always listen to each other's days that were spent with interest, kindness and understanding that's many. Now, chores around the house, well, this comes down to two. The truest word said is that communication is key. The other thing that helps is a large G&T. So today you start your journey as husband and wife. Embrace, enjoy and treasure it, this new start of life. As your mother who has loved you since the day you was born, to see you standing here in front of me so beautiful on your wedding morn, I couldn't be more proud of you, my beautiful, amazing girl. So I have a gift that is beautiful like you, your very own pearl. A tradition, as you know, that my mother gave to me that truly made me smile. My lovely Lauren, as you wear this, know it's full of my love for you as you take your journey down the line. To Mum, thank you for all your help in giving me my dream again. Thank you for all your patience and thank you for always being there for me. You raised me to be a strong, independent woman. I have!
Woo!
And for that, I am forever grateful. I'm so excited for this next chapter in my life and I so would like to thank you for making me the woman I am today. I love you always, Lauren. You are my diamond.
I love you so much.
Me too.
It's a pleasure.
It's an absolute honour being all of your mums. Thank you, darling.
Ready? Do I shut my eyes or do I just come in? Oh my wow. Oh my god. You look so beautiful. Oh, I don't want to mess up your makeup. Oh, you look gorgeous. Look at you.
That's nice.
Not as beautiful as you.
Jerry's off.
Oh, they look gorgeous. Oh, to Dad, thank you for giving me my dream wedding. I am so grateful for everything you have done. Thank you all for your support, not just today, but my whole life. You've always been there, whenever, whatever I've needed, help from uni to life choices. I'm thankful for your love and support. I wouldn't be where I am today without you. I am lucky to have you by my side today and always. I love you always, Lauren. Oh, wow. Hi. Hi, darling. You're very, very welcome. It's been an absolute pleasure. Now it's over. Give you away now.
Joshua, will you take Lauren to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Lauren, will you take Joshua to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will. Darling, when your feet are cold.
Joshua, take you,
I, Joshua, take you, Lauren,
to be my wife.
I, Lauren, take you, Joshua,
to be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to Lauren and Joshua have given their consent and made their marriage vows to one another. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
Well, your lives now start today as Mr and Mrs Enser. Ensers. And I would like to take this moment to give you some fatherly advice on marriage. It's gonna be good. At the end of each day, before you go to sleep, play back and be grateful for the best moments you spent together that day. Don't dwell on the irritations that they are only competition between the needs of the ego. Respect each other's spirit for life, knowing that these are the forces that drew you together and form the foundations of the married life you have this day started. So if you'd all like to be upstanding and join me in a toast, everyone. So Lauren and Joshua, Mr. and Mrs. Enser. Yes. Yes. Right.
Lauren, watching you walk down the aisle took my breath away. I'm so lucky to find someone as loving and caring as you, even if you like the dog or me. Someone who's willing to part with me, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life together. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses to Lauren Enser.
And Lauren, I've got something for you in here. It's not very glamorous. It's not as glamorous as you today, but extending. That's for you. And now we can call you our best friend.
Oh, yeah, part of us now.
A little bit more than Josh, so just say that. Yeah. We love you both, basically. We're glad you stayed together and stuck it out.
Lauren more now, but.
Yeah. But yeah, everyone raise a glass. Lauren and Josh.
Testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls a suit before he lived. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go?
how much you wanna risk. I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like where'd you wanna go?